So I'm Lauren Erickson, and we're here with Kara, and we would like to present a beautiful song to you today called Spring, and it's written by Herman Beeftink. He's a living composer, and this is part one of his four parts called The Seasons. And Herman Beeftink is actually a Dutch-American composer. So he was born in the Netherlands in 1953, and then he immigrated here to the United States in 1982. He's been residing in Southern California ever since. And he is known for his movie scores. He's composed for TV, films. He learned to play jazz when he moved here. And he is known for writing music actually for the Gilmore Girls, so I thought I would mention that. But his music is really quite beautiful. So we would like to present Spring.
Thank you.
thank you for listening.